Hi, and welcome to this edition of Easily Amuse and the Harry Potter Collection. Today's items that we're going to look at are the Harry Potter tumbler set made of acrylic.
Each set comes with two tumblers. This set comes with Slytherin and Gryffindor, and this set comes with Ravenclaw and Hufflepuff. The packaging is practically identical, except for on the back.
In the scroll, which lists this one as Hufflepuff and Ravenclaw, and this one containing Gryffindor and Slytherin. It's interesting, it says, this obviously also has another difference in wording. It says, these acrylic tumblers are infused with glitter and look wonderfully magical. And this talks about the Ravenclaw and Hufflepuff set. So you can collect all four and experience the many colors of magic. What's interesting about these sets are that they predate the movie and they use art from the book and the other artists that they hired to create all the additional art, such as the owl and the seals and other things like that. The packages are made with a kind of a linen cardstock, and there's a matte finish. Let's see, the only lacquered items appear to be what I would say the green field inside, which obviously is a little dusty due to time. Another interesting aspect about these is the original salesperson who puts price tags on them used an adhesive that was not friendly to the package. Now, when I purchased them, they did not come with price tags. So this predates my purchase, and I did not know that the adhesive over time from those labels would cause corrosion. As you can see, it sort of made the item has buckled, which I don't know if that decreases the quality, because these items have been new in box ever since I bought them, and their condition is very impeccable. I just really wish that wasn't like that. Other than that, these items will soon be for sale on eBay, but they're wonderful to look at, shiny and sparkle, and wonderful addition to anyone's full Harry Potter collection. Plus, it's the complete set of houses.
Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed this edition of Easily Amuse.